Well, hello, 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 hello from my table. What's up, everybody? So, while I'm waiting for everybody to jump on here, we're gonna get ourselves set up with some musica. Maybe. If my phone wants to cooperate. Oh, that's loud. Hi, Crystal. Welcome. Alright, so while I'm waiting for everybody to get on, I'm just getting myself all set up here. Because, you know, why not? Let's just do it. Hopefully my music's not too loud again. We're listening to my personal musical library. So while I'm waiting for everybody to get on here, I just gotta clean a couple of brushes because... Hi, Dad! Welcome, welcome! Because I didn't get a chance. Hi, Chelsea! Because I didn't get a chance to clean some of my brushes. So I'm going to take one of our shine cloths because I still haven't gotten makeup remover or brush remover. Makeup brush cleaner. There we go. Yet. So while we're waiting for everybody to jump on here, we're just going to do a little brushy clean. So happy Monday. Happy Monday, guys. How's everybody doing? Are we doing good? I hope so. So today's video is going to be a little different than usual. I guess I'm going to do my makeup, but we're just going to talk. I'm not going to sit here and tell you everything that I'm doing. I'm just going to talk with you while I put my face on, because I think that it's really important to just chit-chat. And the reason why I'm all interested in this chit-chat tonight is because while I was doing some of my personal development today, I was watching some videos on YouTube, and what's that unique card? What unique card? Oh my God, hello. So the unique card, hi Becky, so the unique card is my personal card. It's like my debit card. That's my money. And I qualified, and it's in the mail. And my awesome new debit card is going to be this gorgeous purple, and it's going to say unique on it. And that is my card. That means I have earned enough. Hi, Brian. Welcome. That means I have earned enough money to get my own debit card, which that's awesome. I'm pretty excited about that. And that's one of the awesome perks of working for Unique. But while I'm cleaning my brushes here, for those of that have just tuned in, this video is going to be a little different than usual. I'm going to do my makeup, but instead of telling you everything that I'm putting on my face and how to do it, we're just going to talk tonight. Thanks, Chelsea. Because, hi, Carol. Hi, Brian. I haven't seen you, Carol, since CODA. How you doing? So happy that you joined in tonight, because tonight's a special kind of video. Like I was saying earlier, hi, Aunt Amy. How are you? Like I was saying earlier, guys, I was doing some personal development earlier today, and I never used to be that girl that believed in personal development or self-help tapes or... Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. My LaCroix is like, hey, welcome, sparkly bubbles. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to kind of burp there. But I never used to be that girl that believed in, like, those self-help tapes or personal development or whatever, you know. And Ben. Hi, Ben. Welcome. And, you know, as I've started working with this business, I realize that personal development is absolutely fundamental, and learning how to change the way you think is super important. And so I wanted to take time today to just talk with you guys while I do my face. Actually, right now I'm cleaning some of my brushes, so we have some stuff to do with my face. And yes, I am using our shine cloths to clean my brushes, because that's what I do. But today it was really important for me to talk to you guys, just talk to you guys, because I think we should all get to know each other. And through watching these videos today, it really kind of opened up my my brain a little bit. And there's some stuff that I wanted to talk to you guys about because I think it's worth talking about. LaCroix break. No, I don't always just drink coffee. Most of the time I just drink coffee, but today we're doing a little LaCroix. Gotta stay hydrated. It's good for the skin. So I think I got most of the brushes that I needed cleaned. So yeah, I used the shine cloth. You betcha. Why not? Use what you got, right? So I don't even know what face I'm putting on today. So before I just dive in and do my makeup, this is where I'm going to start. So I was watching a lot of personal development. I know I started there. I was watching a lot of personal development videos today on YouTube. And specifically, they were focusing on like the mental change, like your the way that you think. And I used to be one of those people that never really believed that the way you think had really, hi girl, how you doing? That it didn't really have a lot to do with things. And the truth is, it really does. Positive mind will bring out positive things in your life. And so I just wanted to kind of like delve into that and just talk with you guys, because one of the things that I want you guys to know, I'm trying to fix my shirt here, is that I'm not just here to try to get you to buy my products. I am here because I truly believe that I was put on this earth to help people. And for the first time ever in my working life, I realized how I'm supposed to help people is help them find their confidence, because I lost mine a long time ago. Hi, Athena. Welcome, girl. Hi, Dan. I lost my confidence a long time ago. And when I say I lost my confidence a long time ago, I lost it at 16 when I had a doctor look at me in the face and tell me that I had polycystic ovarian syndrome and that I would never have children. And at 16, that is a really hard thing to process. That's a tough thing to even understand and wrap your head around. And then from 16 on, I'm 33 now, so 16 on, I have been dealing with polycystic ovarian syndrome, endometriosis, pelvic floor dysfunction, all of which are hormonal, which can just wreak havoc on not just your body and not just your physicality, but it wreaks havoc. Hi, Karen, welcome. On your soul. And I spent so long fighting these diseases that I lost who I was in my heart. And I stopped thinking that I was beautiful because I would yo-yo. I would gain weight and I almost maxed out, guys. Here's the truth. Ready? I maxed out maybe 10 years ago at almost 300 pounds because I could not get the weight off of me because I was in pain every day of my life. And then, you know, I started trying to change myself. And then I got on medication that helped me lose the weight. And then I got down to the lowest that I have ever been, which doesn't probably seem that low, but I was down to like 195. And for me, woo, girl was like, I'm skinny. I got in my skinny bell-bottom jeans and I'm rocking it. And I always used to think that the way that my body looked was where my confidence came from. And the truth is, your confidence doesn't come from your body. It doesn't come from your face. It comes from your heart and it comes from your soul. And 2016, guys, has kicked my ass. I have that I barely could get out of bed every morning. And it hurt. Not only did it hurt my body, but it hurt my soul, because I thought that because of my medical issues that I was struggling with, that I just wasn't succeeding in life and that I wasn't being a good enough partner to my boyfriend or a good enough daughter or niece or aunt to my family because I couldn't function. And then a few months ago, when I say a few months ago, I'm talking maybe 4 to 6 months ago, I started watching makeup tutorials because I couldn't even get out of bed in the morning. I couldn't even think straight, and I needed a distraction from the pain and everything that I was going through. And I found joy in something that I used to think that was so silly, which is makeup. And as I started to watch these tutorials, I started to learn things that I never thought I could do. And then one morning I woke up and I said, you know what? I think I can do that stuff. And it lit this fire inside of my heart that I had never known before, ever. So one morning I woke up and I started putting makeup on my face. And I started trying to learn how to contour, and I started learning how to highlight, and I started learning how to fill my brows in, and then I started really getting into it, and hi RJ, and thinking, you know what? I can make a career out of this. This is something I love. This is something I enjoy. This is something that I can do for myself and for my family, and to be a functioning part of society again. And I started to get really, really excited about it. And then one day, hi Michael. Hello. And as he walks past me. And then one day I was just scrolling through Facebook and I caught Kelly Rose Sonaro on someone else's newsfeed. And I was like, boom, another makeup tutorial. What? I'm gonna watch. And I jumped on and I haven't stopped watching her since. And she did this one video, and I know that I have mentioned this before, but she did this one video talking about being unapologetically confident, and something that she may not... Hi, Cheryl! Something that she might not even know is how much that actually truly just resonated deep down inside of me, because I have been apologizing for myself and for the struggles that I've been going through for so many years. I sought validation for years. And this is something to think about. I have been struggling trying to get doctors and people and anybody to believe and understand the struggle that I was going through with the polycystic ovarian syndrome, with the endometriosis. And I was trying to find validation from anybody that I could get it from, because I needed somebody to understand the struggle that I was going through. And then Kelly started talking about being unapologetically confident, and the light bulb went on. I have nothing to apologize for. My struggles are who I am. Hi, Charlie. My struggles have turned me into this woman that I am today. And that is something that I am so blessed and grateful for. And when I found Unique, I was in a very unique situation, which unfortunately I did not want to be in. I was unemployed due to major medical reasons. My boyfriend and I were struggling. We still are. You're just like everybody else. We have our struggles. We are not perfect. We do not live this fairy tale life that, you know, that people think because you see pictures of what goes on. No, it's a struggle. Every day is a struggle. Every day is a struggle for me to get out of bed. But now that I've found Unique, now that I've found Kelly, I feel like I have a purpose again. And this purpose is not just to sell makeup to you, because that's not what this is about for me. This is about sharing my love, my passion, and what helps me get out of bed in the morning. Because that is what it's all about. And what this company stands for is more important than any product that I could ever sell. This company's motto is to uplift, validate, and empower women. How incredible is that for a mission statement? And they don't just uplift, validate, and empower. They are also helping people. The reason why Unique was made was to help support their foundation, Heal the One, which helps survivors of childhood sexual abuse. I mean, come on. They didn't need to make this company. They made it to help make their foundation grow and help people. And I guess long-winded to get to this point is, what my purpose is to help you. And if you find a product that you like that makes you feel beautiful and builds up your confidence, then that's what I want to do. You want to message me and talk to me about your struggles? I am here to listen. I am here to help. I want to help you find your confidence, find your inner strength and find whatever makes you happy and you love. What's up, buddy? Hey, Ciaras. What you doing? And I was thinking about this today while I was listening to my personal development. Sorry, I'm parched. I need another LaCroix. What's up, Melissa? How you doing, girl? Well, I was watching these videos. I don't know what I'm doing for my eyes yet, guys. I'm getting there. I know. I'm talking, but this is super important for me to talk about right now. And that's why this video is a little different. Because here's the truth. While I was watching my personal development videos, I was struggling. I've been struggling since Wednesday. Thank you, Chelsea. I've been struggling since Wednesday with my own demons in my head. With these bundle deals that have been going on like mad, it became so overwhelming for me. And Wednesday night, I was told by somebody who is important to me, I was told a negative comment about my business, and it really, it hurt. And I misinterpreted the comment, unfortunately, because let's be real, I am ridiculously oversensitive. I chalk that up to being a Pisces. I don't know if that's true or not, but actually I do think it is true because as a Pisces, I am like the T, but I'm ridiculously oversensitive. And when people say things to me, sometimes I take it too literal. And the truth is, it does not matter who likes what I'm doing or not. Because if it makes me happy, that's the only thing that matters, is my happiness and my joy and my love in my heart. And hi, Tam, and that goes the same for everybody. You don't need validation from other people. You need validation from yourself. The love and the joy that you want in your life doesn't come from anybody else. It comes from you. So first and foremost, I am here to bring a little inspiration into your life like Kelly brought into mine. Because if I hadn't heard her unapologetically confident video, I don't think I would be sitting here in front of Facebook pouring my heart out on a live video to people that don't necessarily know me. Some of you know me. Some of you I haven't seen in years. But I am here. I am your ally. I am here to help support you and uplift you and validate you and empower you. And it doesn't matter if you're male or female or transgender or what. I am here because I know what it's like to struggle in life. And what's most important to me is not selling you on my makeup, but selling you on the idea of believing in yourself, finding the beauty in your heart and the beauty within you, and have the confidence to go forward and chase the dreams that you want to chase. That's what's most important to me, because that's what I'm doing. I'm chasing my dream and I'm following my heart, because for the first time ever, I have a fire in my heart that makes me want to be better, to want to have the best life that I can have, to show the world that Nicole Dixon is a white status presenter with unique cosmetics, and I am going to be a black status presenter with unique cosmetics, and you're going to hear me say that someday. And again, you want to know more about the foundation? Go to my website at makeupgirlnextdoor.com, and you can read all about it. If you purchase anything from me, you can round that up to the next dollar, and those proceeds will go to that foundation. And you will know that your purchase is helping a childhood sexual abuse survivor. And that this foundation helps these survivors know that they're not victims. They're survivors, and they are strong enough to move forward in life. And they help these people. And this touches my heart in a way that nobody could ever know, because the real truth of it is I was assaulted when I was in my 20s. I was sexually assaulted in my 20s by a stranger. And that's another reason why Unique is so important to me, because they're helping people get better and overcome those struggles that they went through. Hey, Gina, welcome, girl. And that is something that's truly, truly amazing. Oh, man, I'm talking so much. Oh, I need a lot of water tonight, guys. And through my personal development today, I was thinking, because that comment that my friend made to me, it hurt. It hurt something fierce. And, oh, Melissa, I don't want to bring you to tears, girl. I hope there's somewhat happy tears. But that comment hurt. It hurt really bad because this business means so much more to me than just selling makeup. It means that I am building relationships with you guys, and I'm getting to know you guys, and I'm putting myself in a vulnerable state so you guys can know that this is the real deal. It's not just about makeup. I have found my heart. I have found my joy. I have found my passion, and my passion... Oh, Melissa, thank you. Thank you so much. That actually, I'm trying not to cry either because that's why I'm putting makeup on to talk to you guys right now. Because as long as I'm putting makeup on, then I can't cry. I mean, I could, but then you don't want to see the ugly cry. Trust me, guys, you don't want to see the ugly cry. But at the end of the day, I am here for you. Any of you. Even if I haven't talked to you since high school, I'm here. Because the daily struggles are real. And I still, to this day, I didn't want to get out of bed yesterday because I was so deflated because I wasn't bringing in the sales that I wanted to bring in. And after I heard that comment on Wednesday, it threw me into this huge tailspin that I couldn't get out of I was blocking myself. I was negatively blocking myself in my mind and I couldn't move forward. And so everything that I tried to do this week in terms of my business was a true struggle because these negative thoughts were just flooding into my head and I couldn't get them out. I couldn't get them out and I couldn't stop thinking about all of the negative things. And that really did affect me so much that it affected my business. Now, am I only 2 weeks in? Yes. Do I have 2 years worth of knowledge and followers behind me? No, I do not. Will I someday? Thank you, Crystal. That's really sweet. Hugs and love to you, honey. Seriously, hugs and love. Will I someday have that? I sure hope so. I hope to build this business so big that I can fly to the stars. But again, my number one purpose is not to sell you makeup. My number one purpose is to share with you what uplifted my heart and empowered me to take... I don't know if you heard what I said. If you heard, my iPad froze. Did you guys hear me? Do I have to I don't know what I said. I don't know if I could re-say it again. But I'm here to empower you guys to find your dreams, to follow your heart, and to validate you. Because every struggle that you go through is real. It is so real. And sometimes it's all consuming. Are we back? Are we back? Can you hear me now? Someone tell me. Show me some hearts if you can hear me. Cool. And we're back. I don't know if I can remember anything that I just said. No, I'm just kidding. Yes, I love it. I love it. But I am here. I am here to help empower you. I am here to help lift you up to wherever it is that you want to go. And I am here to tell you and validate everything that you are feeling. Life can kick you in the butt sometimes, but as long as you can find the happiness in here, as long as you can keep telling yourself that you're strong enough and you've got this and you believe in yourself, you can do anything. And the most important love that you will ever have in your life is the love for yourself. And that is something I'm starting to learn. I'm starting to learn to love myself for my double chin and my chubby cheeks and my chicken pot holes that I picked when I was a kid when I had chicken pox and to love my PCOS. Dang it, it keeps And I'm just learning to love all of the imperfections of myself. My weird splotchiness that comes from my hypothyroidism, I'm learning to love it. Why? Because that's me. That's me. And me, me is beautiful. Me is beautiful, no matter what size I am, no matter how long my hair is, no matter how good my skin looks, I am beautiful no matter what. And I haven't believed that in a long time. So guys, who's there? Let me see who's there. Show me some hearts while I put some eyeliner on so I don't poke myself in the eye while I'm talking. But I never believed those self-help stuff, you know? I never believed in those type of... They used to seem weird to me. But the videos that I was watching today... Ugh. Thank you, guys. Oh, I love the hearts. I really do. They're so... This smile is the most genuine smile you'll ever see. This is amazing. When I see those hearts, it just fills my heart with love that you guys are still here watching. And it doesn't matter if I have 7 viewers or 1,000. I am grateful for you guys. Because I never thought I'd have 1 viewer, let alone however many are watching, because I can never tell. But these videos really spoke to me today. And I believe the gentleman's name, I'd have to double check. I believe his name was Kyle Cease, and he started off as a comedian, and then he kind of moved into motivational speaking. It just kind of was an accident. And he's funny, first of all, okay? Let me just tell you, this guy is hysterical, and I think that's why I like it so much, because he's funny, so it helps me kind of like get into it. I don't feel like I'm being talked at about, like, you know, motivational stuff. And sometimes, you know, and you have to find the right person to watch. Hi, Iago, welcome. And that's really, I think, the most important. You got to find who speaks to you. And this guy, I don't know what I just did here. Better. Okay. Just making a mess here. And he really spoke to me when he was talking about how the love needs to come from within. And I never, that's the wrong brush, you guys. Heller. I think, Athena, I believe his name is Kyle Cease. Wait, hold on. Hold that thought. Hold a moment. I can actually tell you for realsies. Let me just pull that up really quick. Give me 2 shakes of a lamb's tail, guys. And he's funny and he's real. Like, that's the other thing that I like about it. Like, he's just, he really spoke wonder. Yeah, Kyle Cease. That's it, Melissa. Way to go, girl. You figured it out before I did. That helps me out a ton because I have so many notifications in my Facebook page right now. I don't think I could find it if I wanted to. Shh, don't tell anybody. And he was awesome. And he's funny. Like, you know, he was talking about how, totally watch him. He's got a ton of stuff. And I only caught 2 of his videos today. One of them was literally 7 minutes and it was awesome. Like, it was like the best 7 minutes ever, just listening to him talk. So he's just amazing. And he's very smart. And one of the things he was talking about on the longer video that I watched today is that when he does these, like, these speeches or conferences with people, he never prepares, really. Like, because if he prepares, it doesn't come organically, and then it just seems like, you know, he's just talking at you, and you know, and he doesn't like to do that. He likes to just let it all roll out, which is kind of like what I'm doing right now. I wasn't prepared for this video. I just got inspired after watching all those, and I said, you know what? Today, I'm coming for you guys to talk to you about the fact that I am here, and I'm just like the rest of you. I go through struggles. I go through ups and downs, and it's real. It is so real, and you're not alone. And most of all, I wanted to get to know you guys. I wanted you guys to get to know me. I actually purposely wanted to make myself vulnerable in front of Facebook to show that I'm a real person just working hard like everybody else to follow my dreams and my passion and to make a better life for me and my family, because that's what I want. So regardless if you buy makeup for me or not, if I touched your heart in any way, that's almost more important. Now, if you like the videos that I do, you like what I'm doing, feel free to share them. That helps me build my business and I'm grateful for it. But at the end of the day, what's more important to me is maybe making your day a little bit better. At the end of the day, I'd rather make your day better than earn a sale. Yes, I mean, of course I want to make a sale. Yes, I would like to make money. But building relationships and helping people is so much more important than money. Except when people call me and say they want money, then we got a problem. Just saying. No, just kidding, guys. All right, so I'm going to go and I'm going to start doing my lashes here. So once my lashes are done, then we really can't cry. There's no crying in makeup or baseball. Except when the Cubs win the World Series. What up? Yeah, that's right. Cubs win the World Series. And I'm still riding that high. And I know my dad's listening. And Dad and Amy, I have a stack load of newspapers for you. You're going to love it. All right. So I am going in and I'm just priming. I know I wasn't going to talk makeup, but we're just going to say it anyways. I am priming. Now, guys, anybody who is watching my video, and if you would, oh, look at that. Wink. Here's a fun little tip for you. You get mascara on your face, just let it dry. We'll show you what happens when we're done. Now, guys, if you're watching this and you're interested and you want to follow me, please click follow on my page. It'll give you notifications when I'm live. If you're interested to hear more about what I'm doing and what's going on in my life, let me know. I'll add you to my VIP page. Oh, my goodness. Could I get any more stuff on my face? Should we try? See how much more stuff I can just draw all over my face? But I thought it was important to kind of just be real with you guys, because I want you all to know who I am. I am just a regular girl, like the rest of you, fighting the good fight, trying to get to where I want to be in life, and, I think I finally found where I belong. And where I belong is here. Don't poke your eye. I know. I do that all the time, Crystal. For somebody who's, you know, in the makeup, you know, industry right now, I really should know how to put makeup on better, right? All right. 3D lashes are coming at you guys. And I just, I lost my train of thought. What was I talking about? Forgot where I went there. So guys, how's everybody doing? Talk to me. What's going on? Let's hang out. Let's talk. We're doing makeup. Got any questions? I'm happy to answer them. Doesn't matter what they are. You can ask me anything. I'm an open book. All right, we're going to take a pause here on talking while I put this on because, like Crystal pointed out, I poke myself a lot. Ooh, a little Smashing Pumpkins. Hello. That's an oldie but a goodie, right? Yes, Athena, I can do your makeup for you. Absolutely. Hi, Sarah. Welcome. I am so, so happy to do makeup on anybody. Anybody who wants to do makeup, let's do it. Let's have a ball. Because that would be a lot of fun. Girl, message me. We'll do some makeup. Can I film you? Hey, hey, girl. How you doing, Sarah? Today, Chelsea, I'll do your makeup. You want me to do your makeup? Anybody who wants me to do their makeup, you just let me know. We'll get together. I'll come do your face as long as you let me record it. How's that? I don't have to record it, actually. I'll do anybody's makeup. You want me to come do your face? I'll do your face. I'm coming for your face. Yeah, guys, let's get a makeup party together. Let's do it. Athena, Chelsea, let's do it. I'll come to you. You guys don't want to come down here. I'm far away. I'm on the south side of Chicago in West Beverly, y'all. It's kind of a haul. I can see stuff flying across the screen at the corner of my eye. It's a date! Yes! I love dates. Dates are fun. Absolutely. I'm gonna build up. Let me get some more product, okay, guys? Let me get some more product, and we'll start doing makeup dates. How's that sound? I would love. I have actually, people ask me that all the time. You know, like, that's one of the things I've been told a lot, actually, in the past 2 weeks since I started with Unique. I've been asked a lot about if I'm ever going to do tutorials on other people and if I would do other people's makeup. And you know what? Absolutely. I would love to. I'm no makeup artist, but I love doing makeup on other people. I used to do makeup and hair for other people, like for the dances and stuff in high school. I've done a few weddings. Hair and makeup for Dixon, tell my friend Rachel, happy birthday, Rachel. Yeah.
You're insane.
How's that, Jess? Happy birthday from all of us to you. Happy birthday. I hope it's wonderful too. Ah! So, yeah, I would love to do anybody's makeup. Anybody. I'll do it. I love it. I used to do hair and makeup for the dances in high school. I've done hair and makeup for a few weddings. I am all about it, okay? Absolutely. I love you too, Jess. I miss you a ton. One of my favorite big bowlers. Because, girl, you were so good to me. Okay, let's get that mascara on without poking myself in the eye. I'm making a mess today, guys. That's all right, because guess what? I am a hot mess. I've got an event in February that I'll need hair and makeup. Pretty please? You got it, Athena. Let me know. I'm there, girl. Absolutely. And I mean it, for real. I'm there. Let me know. Hit me up. Send me a message. So do you like all the fibers and stuff that are all over my face right now? It's cool. I rock your world. That's awesome. You rock my world. You all rock my world. Because without you guys, none of this would be happening right now. You guys watching me and sharing my videos is what's getting me places. Hey, Jenna, what's up, girl? Look at that. And it's gone. We just got to touch it up a little bit, which is cool. Oh, wait. LaCroix is my jam, okay? I used to hate seltzer water and stuff like that, and then I started drinking LaCroix, and, well, now I'm addicted. So, we're going back to just kind of talking and hanging out here, guys. Because, yes, I'm doing makeup for you, but today's not about a makeup tutorial. It's about talking about real stuff. Because, you know what? Hi, welcome to my nose. I gotta grab something. Hello. Hope you like that. Actually, I grabbed one of the shine cloths really quick. Because I made a messy poo in my corner of my eye. Look at that. It's so good it already took off part of my foundation and concealer that I had put on already before the video. So let's just go back in there real quick. But no, I wanted today to be different than most of the videos that I do because I wanted to talk to you guys. I just wanted to hang out. I just wanted to talk. Wanted to build some relationships, you know? Like I said, those videos that I watched today, they really touched my heart because I'm searching for words. When you wake up in the morning and you look at yourself and you don't even know who you are anymore, that is when you have lost the love in your heart for yourself. And I know what that's like. And I know how hard it can be. And I just wanted to be real with you guys. Because if you want to buy my products and stuff, and you might just think I'm here to be like, hey, go on my site at makeupgirlnextdoor.com and buy a ton of stuff. Yeah, that's awesome. I would love you guys to buy from me. But again, like I said, what's more important to me is building relationships with all of you guys. And again, even if we haven't talked since high school, send me a message. Let's talk. Let's go get coffee. Are you having a rough day? Did you just go through a breakup? Is your right ovary being a jerk? Call me. Talk to me. I am here. And I actually think I'm going to take a little honest because I'm being so honest right now. And I'm just going to pop it in my crease because why not? Because you know what? I know what it's like to feel like you're alone. I know what it's like to feel like you're struggling and nobody understands the struggle. I know what it's like to wake up in the morning and just not wanna deal with anybody, not wanna talk to anyone and just say, forget it. I'm done. I'm done struggling. I'm done fighting. I don't wanna fight anymore I know what that's like. And I am here. And that is more important. Building friendships and bonds and trusting people is so much more important than money. I mean, money is nice. I will not lie about that. But you know what? Friends are better. Having good people in your life. Yes, coffee. Coffee, coffee, coffee. I love coffee and I live on a coffee IV drip, Chelsea and Athena. I'm just letting you know. Coffee is most essential. But you know, life happens. Things get tough. People grow apart and that happens. But you know what? There's no reason to let those good people in your life go. Surround yourself with good. Surround yourself with people who love and support you. And you can do anything. Most of all, if you love and support yourself, anything can happen. Yes, Jenna, you are around coffee all day. That might be that might also be a perfect job for me. Coffee and makeup. A little coffee talk and a little makeup talk. Look at that. We could have our own little broadcast. That would be a lot of fun. Hi, Megan. Welcome. We're just talking real talk tonight and doing some makeup. I know I totally decided after my... Ooh, I kind of like... Sorry, guys. I really like what I'm doing here. I should do my makeup more often without a plan, right? How's the wedding planning going, Megan? Oh, thank you, girl. You want to fly me to North Carolina? I'll do your makeup for you when you get married. All right, so I need to clean my... Nope, we're good. All right, let's go ahead and put some brows on. I really would. Are we having fun, guys? I don't know how many people are on still. I try not to pay attention to that. Because I want to focus on you guys. And seriously, you want me to come do your makeup? Anybody that's watching, anybody that hears me, anybody in the Chicagoland area, or if you're farther from that and you want to fly me out somewhere, again, wink, I'll go anywhere, but we'll do makeup. Let's do makeup together. Let's have fun. Let's play makeup because you know what? That's the fun part. Making friends, doing stuff. And I know I've been rambling a lot, but these personal development videos are like legit for real. Like they're, it's good just so much to handle, but you're the... Oh, yay, Megan. I'm so glad that I can bring a little happiness to you. I know, wedding planning is stressful. I haven't had the pleasure of doing it myself yet. Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge. But, you know, I remember going through it with a ton of my girlfriends, and I believe that it is stressful. I truly, truly believe it. The wedding industry doesn't make it easy, do they? But just remember... And this is something I told Jen, too. Megan, remember, this is your day with you and Richard, and it doesn't matter what anybody else thinks or says, because it's all about you marrying your best friend. That's the most important thing when it comes to a wedding. All right, let's get those brows on, guys, because I'm looking a little funny. But no, for real, like, when I was watching those videos today, I was just like, I was awestruck by some of the things that he said. Now I just forgot what his name was. Amen. Right, Megan? Amen. Melissa, are you still on? What did I say that guy's name was? I just forgot it. Keith Cease? I think that's what it was. Now my brain just went stupid on me. But he was saying some things that just hit so close. Kevin, thank you, Athena. Oh my gosh. There we go. See? Hello, brain. Those are the hormones, guys. That's what happens when you only have one ovary left. Okay? Kyle, Keith, Kevin, Kyle. This wonderful guy whose name begins with a K. And my Y sisters, my unique sisters, shared his videos with me, which I'm so grateful for. And listening to him today really just made me change my mindset, because like I was telling you guys earlier, this past week since Richard, I will do your makeup. Absolutely. We'll make your beard look fabuloso. Oh yeah. I got you. I got you, dude. I got you. Maybe I should convince Michael to let me do makeup on him. What do you think, Mike? Oh, he can't hear me. He's got his soundproof headphones on. Either that or he's just pretending he does. But these videos spoke to me, you guys. Like, it really did. And I can't tell you how important it is to do personal development for yourself. Because it really teaches you how to figure out yourself. And at 33, it's taken me a long time to realize how important loving myself is. Never really thought it was a big deal. But you know what? When you love yourself and you're positive and you find the good in life, good things just kind of follow. And if you have that blind faith in yourself, good things will follow. And I am making a vow to myself and to all of you, Facebook, to be a more positive, mental healthy person for 2017. That's my goal, is to find the little joys in life and have a good time. And now we're going to jam out for a minute. Hold you down like a burner, burner, burner. No, I don't know the words. I wish I did. The only song that I can rap well is Shoop. That's right. Hi, Michelle. Welcome, girl. So here's something real for you guys. Okay? Just because because I'm so fancy. Already know, in the fast lane, from LA to Tokyo. You guys didn't come here to watch me sing. Okay, so we're going to do some cheeks now. So on the subject of being real with everybody, on December 5th, for all my endo sisters and PCOS sisters out there, just letting you know, on December 5th, I am going for my hormone test, because earlier, 6 weeks post-op now, I lost my left ovary due to endometriosis and cysts that just would not stop growing. Like, I don't know, Jess, if you're still on, you can testify. She worked with me for a couple of years. I was like a cyst farm, no joke. Like, if I could harvest these cysts and make money off of them, I'd be a millionaire by now. And 6 weeks ago, I had excision surgery to cut out all of the endo that was raging in my system. And my left ovary had to be taken because the endo had just wrecked it completely. And I found out in my post-op that not only did I lose my left ovary, but my right ovary is pretty much gone. Like, there's pretty much nothing left of it. Which, the right ovary never really was a concern to me, because it didn't really do a whole bunch, you know? She was pretty quiet. Yes, I refer to my ovaries as she's, because when you go through what I go through, it makes it a lot easier to yell at them when you identify them as something, like a person, or she, or, you know, the B-I-T-C-H word. And when I was in my post-op, I found out that there was pretty much nothing left of my right ovary. So on December 5th, I go for my hormone testing to find out if my right ovary even works. And if it doesn't work, then that little thing is gonna go a bye-bye. And you know what? That's okay. Because guess what? Sometimes things don't go the way you want them to. And I'm okay with that, because you know what? For the first time since I was 16, I am not in pain anymore. Can I see some hearts for that? Let's get an amen to that. First time in 15 years that I haven't woken up in pain and wanted to just die because the pain was so bad. What surgery are you having, Sarah? Are you having excision? And they just took you off your medication? Were you on hormones? You don't have to say it, because we're on Facebook Live if you don't want to. I understand that you're dying. I totally get it. I hope that this surgery, whatever you're having, is going to help you, because the excision surgery that I had with Dr. Yaki has really brought my life back. It really has. And I'm still on the hormones. And I still get these weird, stupid hot flashes, which is why my hair is really short. But that's okay. Oh! Well, bye-bye screws for your surgery. I guess that's a good thing, right? And they took you off your medication for that? Huh. Interesting. Well, I hope that this all goes fast for you, because, Dr. Yaki's your doctor too? Yeah, catch the recap, Jenna. Go non nice. Go neep noop. Aye aye. You got, holy, 2:45 a.m. God bless you, girl. That's when I go to bed. Because I have no schedule anymore. Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense, Sarah. I get it. Chelsea, that's awesome that you got Yaki. She's awesome. She really is. She's made me better. She's a miracle worker. That's for sure. But yeah, so December 5th is when I find out if my ovary works. And guess what? If she doesn't, that's her fault. It's okay. Because if she doesn't work, then she fovers. That's amazing, Chelsea. She's an amazing lady. She really is. She's awesome. I love her. We've had some ups and downs, but I wouldn't trade her for the world. I love her. All right, so here's the question, guys. For my lips, should we do a lip stain or should we do sentimental, which is a lip with lip gloss? You won't be a weatherman anymore. I understand that one, Sarah, because I had surgery on my ankle many, many years ago from tearing it one too many times. Do sultry. All right. Sultry, where are you? Hold on, I'm trying to find sultry, guys. I'm in my little box here. That's shy. That's skittish. It's saucy. What? Hello? Sleek? I thought I had sultry. What's happening? Savvy. Wait a minute. I think I'm missing one. I could have sworn. Oh, wait. Oh, hello? There it is. There it is. All right, ready? We're gonna berry red. Oh, are you talking about the color? All right, we're gonna do something fun. I do. I have it. I found it. Here it is. Boop. So we're gonna do sultry lip stain first. And then Athena, for you, we're going to rock out some gloss on top of that, Lavish, just to add a fun little pop of sparkle. Because I'm feeling a little sparkly today, guys. And Sarah, I hope your surgery goes well. I hope so. I'm sure it will be great. Are you having it at Alexian? Because they're pretty, well, I've only had surgeries on my uterus, but they're pretty effective and efficient for that. All right. By the way, I love these lip stains. I'm just going to throw that out there. And the reason why I love them so much is because they are so ridiculously buildable. It's amazing. So, yeah. Also, guys, if anybody's interested in being a part of my VIP page, let me know. I'd be more than happy to add you. Oh, 11 days of subbing. Oh, that's rough. Or making plans for it. That's rough. I used to be a preschool teacher. And I had the luxury because I had... Thank you. Because I had two other teachers that were in the classroom. But there's nothing worse than trying to convey a lesson plan to somebody that doesn't know what you were trying to do in your head. All right. I love this stuff. All right, so I am going to just kind of overline just a smidgen. Kisses. Mwah. I do love it a lot. Okay, so now we're going to take Lavish just to get a little extra sparkly all up in here. Because we got a little sad. I didn't mean to get sad, but I just wanted you guys to know a little bit more about me. I wanted to throw it all out there because, you know what? It's important. It's super important to me. Especially after watching these videos. Because the validation for my business comes from me. And I have to support myself and believe in myself to make this go where I want it to go. And I'm truly excited to share everything about myself and my business with you guys. It's just a really cool experience. Ooh, and I think, look at that. Mwah! I love it. I'm digging it, you guys. I'm digging it. Oh, I forgot to put a little highlight under my brow here. When in doubt, blend it out. Swishy, swishy, swishy. And I'm sorry, you know, we got a little real there, but... I think it's a good thing. I think it's a good thing to be as real with you guys as possible. Thanks, Chelsea. All right, we're gonna plop. If I can find a brush. You'd think I didn't have any other brushes besides the one that I'm using. I do. I just like these the best, I guess. But that's because I don't have my unique brushes yet. My heart. You run, girl. You go run and eat some din-din. Good luck at your surgery if I don't talk to you before then. I'll be... Oh, I really did just do that. I'll be sending healing vibes your way, girl. Hey, Jess, how you doing, honey? No more takeout. Boo. Says who? I'll bring you takeout. Just don't tell anybody. Aren't I terrible? But again, guys, I am just so grateful for all of you. I really am. You guys are amazing, and for the people that have been tuning in every time and hanging out with me, I appreciate it. And for all the newcomers, thank you for checking me out. Couldn't do this without you guys. And again, I am here. I am your ally. You want to talk? You need someone on your side? Hit me up. You are not alone. Throughout any of your struggles or anything, you are not alone. And again, like I said, it's more important for me to build relationships with you guys and get to know you guys than it is to make a sale. Because yes, makeup is fun. Makeup gives you a little extra pizzazz and makes you feel pretty. But if you're struggling and you're going through some hard stuff, there's no amount of makeup that can make you feel good until you find it in your heart to feel good about yourself. And I'm going to let you all know right now, y'all are beautiful. Every single one of y'all. You're all beautiful. Y'all got good hearts. Y'all got good souls. You just got to believe in yourself. Because once you believe, anything can happen. And that's what I'm slowly learning myself. So you know what, guys? Let's take this journey together. Let's fight on this road of craziness that is called life together. I'm here. You need me, I'm here. If you don't have my number, message me. I'll give it to you. You want to talk makeup, we'll talk makeup. You want me to come and put makeup on your face, I'll come put makeup on your face. Thanks, Chelsea. I appreciate that, honey. Anything. You want to grab coffee, we'll grab coffee. You wanna, whatever you wanna do, I am here to support you, okay? And this is my closing. I'm gonna close with, my name is Nicole Dixon, and I am a future Black status presenter with Unique Cosmetics, because today is the day that I have decided that I'm going for gold, guys. Well, technically black. And We could do that, girls. This week coming up might be a little rough for me. I am actually going, on Wednesday, I have to go for a nerve block that I get done, and it kind of puts me out for a couple of days. But we'll figure it out. We'll get a girls' night together. We'll hang. We'll play with some makeup, and we'll have a good time. And so, yes, again, my name is 12-5. Yeah, after 12-5 might be good. That might be good. 12-5, yeah, coming up. Yeah, that might be a good idea. So, yeah, I'm going to close with this. My name is Nicole Dixon, and I am a future Black status presenter with Unique Cosmetics. And if you like anything that you see on my face here, feel free to check out my website at makeupgirlnextdoor.com. If you want to learn more about our foundation, Heal the One, go to my website at makeupgirlnextdoor.com. If you just need someone to talk to, you need a friend, you need someone to just give you a little love or a pep talk, hit me up on my personal page, send me a message, and I'm here. I am here not just for your makeup needs, but for your needs, for your heart and your soul. And I mean that, as corny as it may sound. So thanks again, guys, for everybody that tuned in, for our hanging out and talking. And I keep thinking I have lipstick on my teeth, but I don't. And look out, ladies, because I'm coming for your faces. We're going to do some makeup and have a good time. And I'm grateful for all of you. Let me see some hearts one last time before I go. Let me see them. Bring them on. Guys, I love you, and I couldn't do this without you, and I am just so grateful for all of you for watching and the ones that are still listening. You guys rock. You're amazing, and I can't wait to take this adventure with you guys. So thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Love you guys.